Hi, this is Maggie Lang, and I hope you learned from this presentation on how to manage workplace stress effectively using several foundational theories of learning, including Albert Bandura's self-efficacy, B.F. Skinner's awkward conditioning theory, and Edward Thorndike's law of effect. According to the National Mental Health Association, stress ranks among the top three workplace problems for employees. Job stress increases the risk for development of back and upper extremity problems, some cancers, and ulcers. You're more likely to have a second heart attack if you work in a stressful job. Incidentally, studies say you're more likely to have that first heart attack if your work is stressful. There are four principal sources of self-efficacy according to Bandura: past performance, modeling behavior, feedback from others, and physiological responses. This leads to self-efficacy, which affects our behavior and performance. Self-efficacy affects whether people think in a positive or negative way, how they motivate themselves and persist during difficulties, how they handle their emotions, and especially during periods of stress, how resilient they are to setbacks, and what choices they make at those critical times. An individual may adapt and learn from past experience stress and how they process that encounter. If our level of self-efficacy is low, then stress and negative emotional and somatic reactions might occur. On the other hand, positive interpretation of the outside stimuli will have a positive effect on our performance and health. I hope you enjoyed this presentation. Thank you for watching. Created using Powtoon.